It's time for us to show that heat, that this weekend will be on your feet. It's the Heat Check.
Welcome to the Heat Check. I am your host, Jacques Slade. And this week, there are a few things hitting virtual and real shelves that I definitely think should be on your radar. So with that said, let's stop looking at my face and let's take a look at some of these sneakers. First up, the LeBron 11 Gamma Blue. As many of you already know, the LeBron 11 features a new version of Foamposite called Hyperposite and uses a mix of Lunarlon and Zoom in the midsole. For the Gamma Blue colorway, Nike took some inspiration from tempered steel. At high heat, steel develops an oxide layer that's blue in color. After being forged, steel is treated again to create an unbreakable resistance, which Nike is associating with LeBron's style of play on the court. Look for the LeBron 11 Gamma Blue to hit finish line this weekend for $200. By now, all of you should be familiar with Jordan's story about how he got cut from his basketball team when he was in high school. Well, the name of that high school was Laney, and Jordan Brand is putting together an Air Jordan 1 High OG to celebrate the school. A moment many say was the start of him becoming the player that we all know and love. To highlight Jordan's school, the folks at Jordan Brand have put together a special colorway of the shoe. The official colors of the shoe are Varsity Maze and Game Royal, and it should also be noted again that this is an OG high and not the mid that we have seen lately. Now, the word on the street is that these are going to be in pretty short supply, so if you do want a pair, you're definitely gonna have to be on your P's and Q's. Turf trainers were big in the 90s, and Nike is giving some retro love to a model you may have forgotten about, the Nike Air Slant Mid. Seen here in a black-on-black makeup, the model is more lifestyle than performance, but still packs a durable upper and a thick rubber outsole if you want to give it a field test. Pricing on these is going to be right at $110. Stepping away from the basketball and hitting the lifestyle slash runner segment for just a little bit, the ASICS Gel Light 3 will actually be hitting retailers this weekend in the Urban Camo colorway. These actually popped up at a few independent retailers earlier last month, but it looks like they're going to get some love from the bigger retailers like Finish Line this week. The camo version on the name is reserved for the insole, with the upper rocking gray, black, and light blue over smooth suede and synthetic leather. Pricing for this ASICS Gel Light 3 is going to be right at $100. Of course, there are a few other things that are also going to drop this weekend, and here's a quick list of some of those things. First up is the Jeremy Scott Teddy Bears. Now, these are going to be in the silver and in the brown colorway, and the pricing for these is $200. These drop on the 15th. Next up, we have the LeBron 11 Forging Iron. This is the orange colorway, kind of looks like the All-Star version from last year. Now, pricing on these is $250, and the word is that they will come in the special box, so make sure you check out for those if that's something that you're interested in. And finally, Converse Cons is dropping a few things this weekend, including the Aero Jams, sans the number 2, the Converse Anarchy High, and the Converse Star Player Plus. All priced at $110, $80, and $70 respectively. All right, let's do a quick recap of some of the sneakers that'll be dropping this weekend. First up, we have the Air Jordan 1 in the Laney colorway. Again, this is the OG High. We also have the LeBron 11 Gamma Blue. This one's gonna be $200. We also have the Nike Air Slant Mid. Now, this is a bit of a retro sneaker if you're into the 90s style of sneakers. And finally, we have the ASICS Gel Light 3 in the Urban Camo colorway. All of these shoes will be available this weekend at Finish Line. But let's not also forget about the Jeremy Scott Teddy Bears, the LeBron 11 Forging Iron, and the Converse Cons collection, which includes the Aero Jam, the Anarchy High, and the Star Player Plus. Let me know down in the comments which one of these sneakers you're looking forward to getting your hands on this weekend, and don't forget to click the link in the description to get you a better look at the shoe. Well, before I go, I want to give you guys a quick PSA, and I'll say this first. As you guys know, this show is sponsored by Finish Line, but something that I definitely think you should check out is the Finish Line Winner's Circle. They're doing this new thing called the Jordan Draft, which will help you get access to releases that you've had difficulty getting access to in the past. So definitely check that out. I'll put a link down in the description so you can check that out and you can find out more about that. Well, with that being said, make sure you like, favorite, and subscribe. That way you know whenever something awesome is happening here on this channel. I am Jacques Slade. This is the Heat Check presented by Finish Line. And as always, I appreciate you and thank you for watching. I'll see you next week. Peace.